and it's the 13th of March 2013 and it's about 9:30 GMT. This is the Imperial War Museum, Duxford. That's a comet, a tank, and above it is a hurricane. It's sunny, it's cold, and it's a bit windy. I'm trying not to get run over because I'm standing on the road. That's off to TomTom for getting me down here safely. And this is the rest of the complex. And that over there is where they're going to start. So there's the entrance and the cafe. Here's the new hall. And since I came to see V-bombers, here's a Victor XH648. I think she's been out to boil. And another Shackleton. This one's with the 20s still in up front, although I suspect they've been deactivated. And I'm not quite sure what's happened to the tips of the wings. Probably to get them into one of the holes. Actually, they look like they've been cut through. Whatever. I think my memory must be failing me because, and I must have seen it before, XJ824. Wow. Lancaster, Sunderland, Lysander, Canberra, Jaguar, Harrier, TSR2, a Concorde, not open till 11, not particularly worried. Parachute Regiment Exhibition. Tons of school kids. That can't be good. Anyway. And I suppose we have to be fair. Is a half French aircraft as well. And I've flown on one of these, except the one I flew on was a Dan Air one, out of Cardiff Airport. Who'd have thought? A Lightning. And a Vulcan. A Whirlwind. XJ824. Saddle fuel tank, just like in Newark, a blue steel. And another cancelled aircraft, TSR-2. Tornado. Jaguar. And Harrier. Lancaster. And some classic British commercial holiday, nay, I'd say, aircraft. Although I'm not sure which airline painted its planes green. BAC-111. Background, American Hall. Well, I had a look, and none the wiser. Although you can just see British Airways underneath there, so it might be some sort of primer or protection from the weather. Just a thought. And this is a Bloodhound tool. Another quick look at our commercial friends with a better view of the VC-10 at the end. This place is absolutely stuffed full of history. The American Hall, F-15, Coastal Gun, Wurzburg Radar, and just behind it, you probably can't see it, V-1 launching run.
start.
And the B-17 minus its chin fairing. I think it's greedy. And its nemesis. Who was it? The Patriot. B-52 engine ports. A-10 in the bolt. Volvo. The original Thunderbolt. And the rear of the B-70. In the rear of the B-29 and the rear of the B-52. And a section of the Supergun, which we made.